simple fact. It would be nearly impossible to do business without the internet. However, web access does have its problems, and learning how to overcome them is vital for a thriving business. The million-dollar question then becomes, how do you enjoy and take advantage of all the internet has to offer without falling victim to its many pitfalls? Malware is one of the main threats and comes in many forms, including viruses, spyware, bots, and Trojans. None of them are healthy for your system. Phishing sites seek to steal your financial information or access credentials. And keep in mind that it might not be a site that does it. Users accessing inappropriate content such as pornography, sites that incite racial hatred, or sites linked to terrorism can do your company and its reputation harm. Your own employees posting corporate information on blogs or social media is another danger. It can lead to bigger issues when hackers realize they have a potential backdoor into your system. While the web offers a huge array of benefits, it also offers innumerable distractions. Imagine how much company time is lost on Facebook, gaming, auctions, and online shopping alone. Pirated software can find its way onto your system by users who use your network to download large files. If your internet is running slow, it could be that your bandwidth is being devoured by users streaming media. Finally, there are those who simply violate your usage policies, perhaps by using proxies or anonymizers to conceal what they are surfing. So what can be done? Web filtering software can control how users interact with the internet, whilst antivirus and anti-spam software can help keep your organization protected from malicious attacks. Don't hold back your business by being afraid of the web. Just make sure you are adequately protected.
For more information, visit www.gfi.com/webmonitor.